Hey guys, what's going on? Scuzzle 3012 here, bringing you the shot put is on the way. Okay guys, shot put finals, let's go. Can we bring the gold home? Now, yeah, we've got to be very quick on this one. So, we won it last time. We got first, Michael brought the gold home. So, let's go Michael. Let's do it. World 2012 here in London. Okay. Let's go. Where they do take that first ever goal. Let's go, team. Let's go. This looks good. 14 metres, man. At least we've bit our PB, I suppose. Is that enough, though? Is that enough to, you know? Oh, yes, it is just enough. We're throwing well. Let's go. Round number two. All right, let's go, team. Let's try and do this.
First shot is just a taster. The second allows the athlete a bit more confidence.
Good angle. Throw. Throw straight. How can we throw straight? Okay. Well, this would be better record last time. It's still good. Still good. We're still doing good. Still in first. This is all we care about. So we actually got to throw straight, okay? Right, so let's begin. The straighter you throw, better it's going to be. We threw at about 40 degree angle there, so let's try and get into that 30 and I reckon we'll break the record. We've got three more attempts, guys. Let's go. We are leading, so that's good. So, yeah. Man, how the hell do you say that person's name that's coming in second? Holy shit. Anyway, guys, let's go. Let's go, Michael. Let's go. Two more remain. Let's go. No planes in the background. Let's go. Oh shit! There is two. Oh, instant. This is looking good, guys. Holy shit, we are getting closer to that record, 23 metres. Alright guys, we've got two more attempts to get up there. We're currently through 21. Let's have a look at the tally, shall we? Ooh, yes, we are. Man, what are these? Just think, in grade 7, I bet that. And I bet that in grade 12. But I don't know what kilo they use, so. I can't remember what kilo ours was in grade 10. I think it was like 10 kilos or something. Oh no, something like that. Okay, let's have a look in the background. No aeroplanes. Oh, we threw 36% again, guys. I even knew straight off the bat. We need to get to that 33 mark. Yeah, let's just skip this. We don't want to drag on and burn. I'm going to try and get this under wraps. Scoreboard tells it all. A huge lead in this one. And bam. I tried to go pretty well fast then, but didn't quite work. So anyway, guys, I think we've got... we got first place. We pretty well smashed them. Let's have a look at the tally, shall we? Oh, yes, we absolutely annihilated them. Anyway, guys, we brought another gold home medal. Let's go straight to the podium. Bum, 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 bum. There it is. Let's go, guys. There it is. We brought another gold home to the family of our loved ones. Anyway, guys, please leave a comment like we brought another gold medal. Are you really liking the series of the Athens? It's pretty well good. I'm trying to do as much as I can in a day. So all these videos that you're watching, I'm doing this in a day. So what I'm going to try and do is I'm going to do a qualifying in one video and the finals in the next. So I'm hoping that you like that. Do you want me to, like I say, we just did the shot put. It's been brilliant. Put in the comments below, do you want me to put the qualifying and the final in one video? Because I want to try and keep videos under like 6 minutes. Like this has been going for 4 minutes, you know, 50 now. So let's have a look at the medal tally. Man, we are annihilating them in the medal tally. Let's go, Australia. Let's go. Shh. Yeah, so please let me know in the comments below if you want me to put them together in one big video. So just remember, I don't think it's possible because you do the shot put and then you do the javelin. So I think I've just got to do one video at a time at qualifying and then final. So I think that's... it keeps it interesting, and it's video that's upcoming. So, anyway, guys, please leave a comment below, and I hope you really give this a big thumbs up. Until then, stay tuned for the javelin.